Destilería Cruz started as a family company. My father and younger brother decided that they wanted to try to do Pitorro, but they wanted to bring it to the 21st century. And the idea there was, okay, let's not recreate how everybody else makes Pitorro, how everybody else makes rum. Let's look at the best equipment, let's look at science, let's look at engineering, and let's try to capture the magic of what Pitorro means in Puerto Rico so we can bottle that. That was the genesis of what Destilería Cruz started with in 2012.
So basically, when we came to naming different positions within the company, we wanted to approach it differently than traditionally. You know, usually you'd have master distiller, master blender. As a distillery wizard, you're in charge of making the magic happen. That can mean distilling, that can mean fermenting, that can mean bottling, marketing, dropping bottles off, picking stuff up, doesn't really matter. As a small company, well, we just really want to focus on making sure everything gets done, we survive amongst the big boys, and we all put in our 2 cents for every bottle produced.
Quality for us is a very important thing here at the distillery. We manifest that from the moment we ferment all the way through to when we bottle. That means that we measure, that we inspect. That means that we're taking care of every single step. So every temperature is controlled to fractions of a degree. Every pressure is managed. And everything we do has multiple inspection points.
We start off in our fermentation stage. It's 100% molasses, we do water, yeast, wait about 72 hours. From there we pass to our still. There we're gonna heat up to about 212 degrees. We're gonna have separation between water and alcohol. And where we reach the hearts, it's what we call the good stuff. You know, that's what we keep for our final product. We have a very, very tight range on what we consider for our final product. Because we have a hot spirit, meaning we do not age, we do make sure that everything that comes out of the still is 100% up to par.
Destilería Cruz decided to put roots in Jayuya, partly because it's the birth town of my father and the family town of my mother. But more importantly, because we understand it to be one of the cultural centers of Puerto Rico with its Taino heritage, things like La Piedra Escrita, the written rock, and other many evidence points of the Tainos being here. When we look at what we're doing differently, we're here because we want to be inspired by nature, by the rainforest. We want to be far away from distraction. And what we do here is really meant to be produced by the jibaro hands of Jayuya, but to be enjoyed by the world.